He has 9 felony charges against him in Spokane. Now, he's at the center of a sexual assault investigation in California, but he's back on the streets of Spokane. KXY4's Caiti Currey working for you with the details on this repeat offender who was at the center of a neighborhood effort to clean up an abandoned home. And Caiti, you're at that home now.
Yes, Nadine. Well, Mark Merrifield used to live at this home right behind me. He's been in jail the past 2 months for failure to appear in court for multiple felony charges, included felon in possession of a gun, illegal drugs, as well as stolen property. Now, you may recognize this home from a few months back. KXLY reported on neighbors being fed up with the abandoned home. It had growing trash piles in the backyard, a junk car, and neighbors fearing for their safety. They say all because of Merrifield, who was a squatter in this home. Merrifield was arrested on a variety of charges locally, and says he's also the prime suspect of a sexual assault case in Southern California. While Merrifield's been in jail, they say they have finally been able to feel a sense of peace. But just 2 days ago, Merrifield posted a $15,000 cash bond and now is out of jail until trial.
This just doesn't make any sense to me. He's dangerous, obviously, and even if he didn't do it, we still don't know yet. There's always that possibility. You don't need him roaming the neighborhoods.
The former neighbor of Merrifield didn't want to go on camera. Like many of her neighbors, she is scared of him. Where they haven't seen him back in the neighborhood, they are scared of the possibility. Merrifield is scheduled to stand trial for his Spokane felony charges in February, and deputies want to urge anyone who may notice some illegal activity in their neighborhood to call Crime Check, and that number should be on your screen at 456-2233. Reporting in North Spokane, Caiti Currey, KXLY4 News.
Thank you, Caiti.